the aisle pieces here are just like, it's like, it looks like little bouquets and they're in vases, right?
Okay, bye. Sammy says, you're not getting nowhere close to that.
And maybe ask Holly where those pets are going.
I remember.
Or I can ask.
I'm going to recycle the miracle room with one of those and put some money beside
the hand. I would.
Oh, okay. So,
like, I'm probably on the list. Yeah, I haven't quite decided yet. But
okay. We'll send it kind of over.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah,
that's fine.
If you could grab the big box of bridal bouquets.
That
There we go. It's pretty good. in downtown.
I
it'll hook off.
I
didn't take the flower girl petals. The bridegroom.
That's what, no, they can stay in here because they're all going to light up in here, so I've got the basket right back here to the right.
Okay.
I'll stick it right back there on that little bench. That's totally fine. Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, I'm real good. So.
Thank you. I
say the second from the left either need, it needs to either go up or way down. One or the other. Okay, come back here and see what you think.
Maybe a little bit longer. And this is the kind of stuff, this is why I paid to have you guys install it, because I would overthink it all day long. Literally. I overthink things. I like that better. Doesn't that look better? And then maybe the, now the third one in down just a little. He's like, and then that's totally fine. Don't worry about it.
I'm here to see if you can help, since I have one of those friends who's doing it.
If you
okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
So we're going to sign up, bid sign up, okay?
Thank you.
to finish it, or?
Okay.